Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Torus from Mid. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Again, I tried to do as much as I could with as few elements as possible. I really like how this one turned out, and it probably looks easier than it is. Difficulty, tough medium, 5 to 7 out of 10. Every move is very easy to do once you see it. Throwing the cube is not part of the solution. Thanks to Nobody Noble for playtesting and Mr. Lambda for trying. Solution video included. Fixed Mike Castro's cheat by adding great in the funnel. Alright. Onwards we go.
Carry my wayward son.
Yeah. Alrighty then. So we have a thing. That's what opens the exit. Cool. All right, well. Huh. What are we gonna do? These portal surfaces here are interesting. So what I think we're going to do is we position that there. We can drag this through and we can actually cause a cube respawn. So it's going to be there and there. So cube respawns, drops down there, opens up this panel here. Excellent. So now we are through to here. I guess. So square is exit. Square is the exit. So, what's my hunch? My hunch is this. All right, so go up to here. And then we can actually see, we can pick up the cube. Maybe we need to shoot into there. Maybe that's what we should have done. Alright, so let's set up again. Maybe we need to shoot into there, because then, yeah, I think that would make more sense. Plop. 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 Oh no, no, it's fine. It's fine, because this is set up from the outside. It's fine. Okay, so we'll go to the top here. No, it really is not fine. We need to... Yeah, okay, we're going to shoot there. We've got to shoot there. We've got to shoot there. So then we can use that funnel to push the cube off. Alright, so... Third time lucky. Okay. So that's a thing. Now I'm wondering. If I shoot the portal here. That is not the outcome we was looking for. Okay, that's not the outcome we was looking for. I can't push on ceiling buttons, can I? I'm sure I can't. I'll go back to the save in a minute, don't worry. Ceiling buttons don't work for me. But I could do that. Alright, so. Let's think. Let's think. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm not happy with that. That's the cube throwing business you they were talking about in the description. The thing is, once I've got the cube in here, I can't really do a lot else with it. Even moving it across there to get it like to respawn wouldn't really help. Even if it did fall in the fizzler. Alright, so let's go back over here and let's reevaluate our options. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing the right thing. So I can't... I can't get up to the top. See, what I ideally need is to get out of... I have a way out here. And I can do this. But now I can't get back out because obviously that's the funnel. Can't recall anything. So that's no good. This grate is to prevent me from taking the cube up here and throwing it into there. As is these grating here to prevent me from using the funnel to push it up there. Okay. That's probably what Mike did. I had to hazard a guess. But I do think that is the key, having this open and me on this platform here. And to do that, I'm going to need to be on the other side, it seems. So I think up to this point, now I've got to focus on getting into the other side. Okay. It's all about getting the cube into here with the funnel. Push it away, and it can land on there. Push it and it'll land on there. And then I can maneuver it around again with a bit with the funnel. I go and pick the cube up. So, I don't really know what... I don't know if saving there will really help, but yeah, I could walk through here. And I could do this until I'm blue in the face. It's not going to make a difference. The thing is, if I get the cube in that side,
still can't do anything.
Because I need a funnel. We've already identified that we need a funnel to push this up to here, because momentum alone doesn't cut it. I don't think I'd be happy with this either. It's not what the midman had in mind when he made this map. When they made this map, sorry. Never assume Nock.
So yeah, that's the conundrum, isn't it?
This is quite the pickle. Unless, hold on a moment. Yes. Okay, so let's start afresh. On there. Portal. Okay. Now I'll go through here. This should be pretty straightforward now. Go through here. I'm gonna put the portal there. There. Okay, so now I can open up this, which is fine.
excuse me. Then what is it going to be? Why do I want this? So I could do the same again. Put a... Yeah, I think I'm done. No, because that's gonna... Alright, just let me try this out. I don't think I am done, but... sorry, my silence probably speaks a million words. If I'm in here though, I've got to put it there. Alright, what if I did this? So I could fire to... I now need to be up here. But with a funnel. I just don't see what I do now. I don't see it. If I get on there with a cube here, all right, I think may have something. Let's do that. Go through to this side. Yes. Very simple in the mechanics, but man, did that take me a while to work out. That's a very nice puzzle, mate. I like that as well. I like that a lot. I was trying to think, why do I need this fizzler turned off? Because everything I was thinking that's going through my head was saying, well, I could do it without having that open. And then I thought back, well, hold on a minute. When we initially had the cube in the other side, we kind of looked in from over here and shot a portal in here. So could we do exactly the same thing when this is open, shooting a portal in there, which ultimately led me to the solution. Good stuff, mate. Thank you very much for suggesting. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match lights to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.